I'm like this, eh? For our top 10 today, we want to see the top 10 largest church auditorium for the whole world. This top 10 one looks so it goes shock you how many of these auditoriums they for Nigeria. And the number one, the church where the largest auditorium for the whole world, it will shock you where that church did and which church be that. Not be the one with the tinkle, relax yourself. The source of this information is Wikipedia, so now very legit and authentic information I'm giving us. So, sharply, we'll go start with number 10. Number 10 largest auditorium for the whole world, now Calvary Temple. He said the auditorium named Calvary Temple was completed in the year 2013. The Calvary Temple has a total capacity of 18,000 and is located in Hyderabad, India. I didn't say now, India. Now I get the 10th largest church auditorium for the whole world. I beg, don't forget to share this video, make other people see them. And don't forget, if you're not the first time you see my page, I beg, follow this page to get more updates. Based on say, I'll be update king and I deliver my polling unit on a rare, that's on a regular. Sharply to number 9. The 9th largest church auditorium for the whole world. Now, General Convention of the Assemblies of God. That's Assemblies of God. They said the auditorium named the Great Temple was completed in 1996. It has a total capacity of 22,000. The church auditorium is located in Cuiabá, Brazil. That's 22,000 capacity. That's the Great Temple. That'd be the name of the church auditorium. So number eight now. The church with the 8th largest church auditorium for the world. The Deeper Christian Life Ministry. praise the Lord. That's Kumuyi. That church is in Kumuyi. That'd be their founder and general overseer of Deeper Life Christian Ministry. He said the auditorium named Deeper Life Bible Church, Lagos, was completed in 2018. It has a total capacity of 30,000 and it is located in Lagos, Nigeria. Wow. Deeper Life. I don't try. Wow, 30,000 capacity. To number 7. The church with the 7th largest church auditorium in the world. Now, Gereja Betni, Indonesia. Yeah, that are the exterior view of the church. Now they see so. And the interior view of the church. I mean, these are the exterior and the interior. But this church auditorium is fine, not be small. They say the auditorium named Gereja Betni in Gideon was completed between the year 2000 and 2009. Wow, it took them 9 years to build this auditorium. Huge. It has a total capacity of 35,000. Gereja Betni in Gideon is located in Surabaya, Indonesia. Wow, Indonesia people, they say good church too. That's good. 35,000. It took them 9 years to build this church auditorium. Wow, it's really, really huge. To number 6 now, the church with the 6th largest church auditorium for the whole world is not other than Word of Life Bible Church. Word of Life Bible Church, that church, that be Ayo Orisheja for church for Wari. Yes, I think so. So let's look at it. It said the auditorium named International Gospel Center was completed in the year 2014. It has a total capacity of 35,000 and it is located in Wari, Nigeria. If you look this very well, you will see say, no, this number 6 and number 7, they get the same capacity, which is 35,000 capacity. So we don't know what we keep it at a rate. We be say this one can be 6 and now be 7. But are your papa, are your Richard for your church auditorium in large and in the world map now? So as the 6th largest church auditorium in the whole wide world. Don't forget to share this video, make it up with the CMO, because you get information they say is power. So number 5 now, the 5th largest church auditorium in the world belongs to Living Faith Church Worldwide. That is Winners, aka Winners Chapel. That is Bishop David Oyedepo, maybe the founder and general overseer of Living Faith Church Worldwide. That's aka Winners Chapel. He said the auditorium named Faith Tabernacle was completed in the year 1999. It has a total capacity of 50,000. Wow! And is located in Lagos, Nigeria. 50,000 capacity. You see the difference between the number 5 and number 6. Now, 15,000 capacity. Now, this number 5, they big, past that number 6. That's Winners Chapel Church for Lagos. Big. Number 5 in the world. Largest in the world. So number 4 now. The church with the 4th largest auditorium in the world is not other than God is Love Pentecostal Church. God is Love Pentecostal Church. You see, the auditorium named Temple of the Glory of God was completed in 2004 and has a capacity of 60,000. The auditorium is located in Sao Paulo, Brazil. But Babila say Brazil people, they still like church well, well, low, because it's not the second church for Brazil now. We did this top 10. So and they located for Sao Paulo, Brazil, 60,000 capacity, 10,000 bigger than Winners Chapel, which is number 5. So number 3 now. The church with the 3rd largest auditorium in the world. Now, Champions Royal Assembly. Champions Royal Assembly. Now, the exterior and the interior of the church auditorium. Now, you see so. So, the auditorium named Champions Royal Assembly, Abuja, was completed in 2015. It has a total capacity of 80,000 and is located in Abuja, Nigeria. Wow! How come I never know who get this church and who be the general overseer? This is huge, 80,000. That is 20,000 bigger than that number 4 we did for Sao Paulo. So this is huge, 80,000 capacity. What do you think about this? Number 2 now. Okay, number 2 now is this thing. The auditorium is named Glory Sanctuary Dome. Glory Sanctuary Dome. Number 2. Now, Dunamis International Gospel Center. Dunamis International Gospel Center. That's Dr. Paul Eneche. That be the founder and general overseer of this number 2. Dunamis International Gospel Center. Now, the exterior view of the church be this. Wow, it's fine for outside though. And see the interior. Oh, more. This interior loud though. This interior large. Baba. They said the auditorium named Glory Sanctuary Dome was completed in the year 2018. It has a whopping capacity of 100,000 and is located in Abuja, Nigeria. Pastor Paul Eneche is the founder and general overseer of Dunamis International Gospel Center. Wow, this is huge. 100,000 capacity. What do you think about this? This is huge, if you ask me, man. This is huge. So number 1, ladies and gentlemen, drum roll. The church with the largest auditorium in the whole world, number 1, is Salvation Ministry. Salvation Ministry. That is the founder and general overseer of Salvation Ministry, which is one man where I respect so much. That is David Ibiomi. Ah, that guy they teach. That guy they teach with the word there. Hey, that guy's a bit teach. I respect that man so much. I never know. So now that church get the largest church auditorium in the whole world. Listen. So the auditorium named Hand of God Cathedral construction is still ongoing till date. It has a massive capacity of 120,000 and is located in Port Harcourt, Nigeria. David Ibiomie is the founder and senior pastor of Salvation Ministries in Port Harcourt, Nigeria. Wow, this is huge and this is beautiful. Now, you know, see how many of these churches, how many of these church auditorium did in Nigeria? Let me know your thoughts. And don't forget to also share this video. And if this is the first time you come across this my page, do well to follow this page. Anyway, just thank God for everything.